you remember that one? Long time before the song Old Time Rock and Roll was made popular with Tom Cruise sliding across the wood floor in his underwear for a film called Risky Business, Bob Seger was just beginning work on the song. Lyrics were not yet finalized and experimentation with different instruments was still taking place. The earliest version of the song sounded something like this.
Records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf. Then take those old records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf. Take those old records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf. Then take those old records off the shelf, and put those records back on the shelf. Just take those old records off the shelf, those records back on the shelf, and take those old records off the shelf, and put those records back on the shelf. Just take those old records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf. And take those old records off the shelf, and put those records back on the shelf.
Had to be taken out of the original song when it got cluttered up with all the lyrics.
Just take those old records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf. Then take those old records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf.
Cowbell from Lowrider.
Records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf. Then take those old records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf. Take those old records off the shelf, put those records back on the shelf.
Today's music ain't got the same shelf.
Give me that old time rock and roll. Don't forget to subscribe by pushing the toaster icon located in the corner. We're going to celebrate hitting the 100 subscriber mark by giving away the Toaster Rhythm set as seen in the icon. Keep watching for more details. Thanks.